My name is Phil Fields, and I am with Pioneer Bible Translators and in Indonesia with Yayasan Alkitab Bahasa Kita, the Our Language Bible Society. Our slogan is, "The Word Unlocks Life." That means that the Word has transforming power to change lives. During 21 years translating the Bible for a tribal language here in Indonesia, the Oriya people in Papua, Indonesia, I saw over and over again that people who have Indonesian as their second language need a Bible in Indonesian that's easier to understand. The Oriya people have a translation in their language, but there are 450 languages in Indonesia that do not have God's Word in their own language, and all of those people are forced to use their second language to access the God's Word for them. We want it so they can understand God's Word clearly, even though it's their second language. And we have found that native speakers of Indonesian, the more educated class, are also receiving our translation well. This translation will be published in March of 2014, and we're preparing now for the dedication events. We ask you to pray and with us that this will have a great impact in Indonesia, and there are many ways in which you can be involved in prayer and in supporting this work so that the Bibles that are produced can be sent to the interior regions where they're most needed. Thank you.